guys, we are at Planet Hollywood with the top secret guy.
It's game time and I'm up one. How many bottles of cock? So we're about building relationships.
So I'm a team of Wasit,
the fastest growing brands for detailing products, chemicals, and coatings in the world.
Hey guys, welcome to another edition of the Weekly Buff this week. We've got a new Bronco slash old Bronco. This was an homage to the old 70 to 74 Ford Broncos. This customer bought a new Bronco and said to the guys in California at Galpin Auto Sports, I want this to look like an old school, but with a new platform. We call this a Resto Mod 4x4. Right now, Josh and the guys are getting it prepped with our gloss shampoo and the foam cannon. We're gonna do a little bit of decontamination. Now, today's plan of action is this vehicle is gonna be getting one-step correction, and it's gonna be the ceramic coating. We're also gonna PPF the hood and the doors per request of the client. He's building some bad rides right now for SEMA. This guy's a pretty cool guy. He came into town, saw us on social media, knows me from other videos of storytelling, and said, hey, I want to tell a story about my Bronco and I want you to work on it. In fact, it might be here at Glossett and SEMA. So guys, stay tuned. It's gonna be another epic Weekly Buff. All right, guys, we got this Resto Mod Bronco. Actually, it's a new Bronco platform and motor. You can see it's got the Wimbledon color green and ivory white. And it's in tribute to the old 72, 73, 74 Broncos. Right now, Max and Josh are prepping it. We're gonna be wrapping the hood in full PPF. And he's requested that we do the doors from the stripe down because that's hand painted, not vinyl. And he's got the ivory top. And check out the wheels. He's got the center locking hubs like the old Broncos in the 70s, and they had to digitize and make that plastic piece for the hub. And that was a one-off. He had these wheels made. I mean, this is just one sweet Bronco. It looks like an old school. All right, guys, it's time to get started. Max and Josh are prepping the hood of the Ford Bronco. We're gonna be wrapping this hood in full PPF. Now, guys, this is an amazing color. I don't know the technical color, but I call it almost like a ivory green, metallic. I like the beige accents on the vehicle with the old school grill. Now, Josh and Max are what we call bulk cutting the hood on the vehicle with one huge sheet. This is important when installing PPF. You need more material than just to the edge so that you can stretch and you can get a seamless install. Paint protection film is awesome. It's been around for over 20 years. It stops your common rock chips and debris from damaging the factory paint, and it can be removed so it's semi-permanent. Now, this vehicle is like amazing. I mean, it's an actual off-road vehicle. It's a 4x4. It's got the EcoBoost twin turbo 6-cylinder in it, so it's got over 350 horsepower. Now, we opted to put our EvoPro graphene in several layers on top of this amazing green ivory paint job. We also coated the beige steel wheels, the glass, and most important, the plastic and rubber trim, which can oxidize. All right, guys, it's time to wrap up the Bronco. This customer is staying at Planet Hollywood. We promised them that we would give them a VIP experience. We're gonna deliver it to Planet Hollywood. So guys, let's go to the customer. We're gonna drop it off now. Let's see what he has to say. All right, guys, we are at Planet Hollywood with the top secret guy. Is it birthday bash?
Anniversary.
How many years?
40.
40 year anniversary. We hand delivered his brand new Bronco to him. And it looks fabulous. So tell the Weekly fan, what do you think?
I can't even tell that the hood's wrapped. And the paint from the factory was never this good. So it looks like a custom paint job.
So it's a little bit different because we normally deliver at the shop, but he wanted the typical VIP Vegas experience, and we deliver it to him there. So you can come by and see us on Monday?
Yes, sir.
All right. And guys, be sure to ring the bell, subscribe, and we'll see you next week.